One of the easiest ways to create a fully customizable e-commerce website is by using WordPress and a free WooCommerce theme. Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. My name is Robert and in this video I will show you 10 free WooCommerce themes that are loved by users worldwide. These themes are perfect for webshops in any niche. With some of them, you get ready-made pages and full demo content, which can be easily customized with page builders like Elementor. I will start my video with two multipurpose WordPress themes that are made by Themeisle, the owner of this channel, but I encourage watching the video until the end and pick the theme that fits perfectly to your needs. So, this is Neve, a fast and easy-to-use theme with ready-made shop demos you can import in just a couple of clicks. The free demo named Shop is a copy of the so popular Shopile theme, which is no longer maintained in its free version. So you can easily move from Shopile to Neve with this one. For a new online store, you get everything you need, like pages and some products you can customize. Or you can delete them and start over by adding your own products. Pages like About Us, Contact, Blog and Shop are already created for you, and you can easily edit the home page, the About page and the Contact page with page builders like Elementor, Breezy or Beaver Builder. Don't need to worry about installing additional plugins, everything will be imported and set up automatically. So, with Neve, you can open your online store in minutes. Hestia is also a multipurpose WordPress theme made by Themeisle, which has this WooCommerce demo you can use to start a flower shop. There is the home page with sections you can easily change through the customizer. And the shop page looks like this, with products that once added to the cart are displayed like so when hovering over the cart icon. As you can see, the product images are animated on hover with these nice looking rounded corners and the shadow in the background. This is the product page that contains the product description, reviews, the number of products and the button, but you can add color or size variations through the WooCommerce product settings. And in the video recommended above, you can see how to do just that. This is a very good looking WooCommerce theme you can download for free on their website, or you can find it in your dashboard. It seems that you have to install the theme first and then import the demo you want by using the ENVO themes demo import plugin. The one I would like to check out right now is the ENVO Storefront, which is filled with lots of functionalities. As you can see, you get a nice header with a category selector in the search field and a big sidebar menu with product categories. On the homepage, you can see these well-designed sections in which you can feature products on sale, recent products, as well as best sellers. This product page is simple. The related products section below is optimized for mobile views. Let me check out another demo of this theme. Not a big difference, same functionalities in the header menu, but the homepage shows this big hero section at the top with some well-designed collections below. The products in the featured section are animated on hover, and everything else looks the same. Let me check out the product page. Yeah, same thing here, less the base color, which is orange or a dark shade of yellow, I'm not sure. I think it is a very good WooCommerce theme overall. Do you agree? Tell me what is your favorite e-commerce theme for WordPress in the comment section below. ASTRA is one of the most popular WordPress themes out there, used on more than 700,000 websites. I have no idea how many of them are online stores, but the theme comes with many e-commerce starter sites, like this organic store demo. The website looks simple, but it has everything you need to get started as an e-commerce business owner. Here is another store demo named Brand Store, which feature separate products for men and women, and you can filter out products by price in the sidebar. Let's take a look at a product page, which has the same default structure of WooCommerce, but you can use Elementor, for example, to design custom product pages. OceanWP has this nice store demo with a great header structure and a mega menu style with products for men and women. The Shop Now button opens the shop page, where you can select product categories and sort out products by popularity. There is a quick view feature too, which lets you open each product in a pop-up window instead of opening them in new pages. On the product page, we can see the number of reviews, price, description, and these arrows, which our clients can use to navigate through products without leaving the page. The full with shop page looks like this, and here is an example of a variable product with multiple color options. Another interesting and free WooCommerce theme is Zakra. Well, it comes with multiple demos for almost any type of website you want to start. But for an online store, you can use this demo. Simple header design, simple but well-designed sections. And this is the shop page where people can use the sorting drop-down. This is a product page with related products, as well as additional information like weight and dimensions. Use the blog page as a content marketing strategy and to communicate with your subscribers. Storefront is the official theme built and maintained by WooCommerce core developers, so you can be sure that the theme works perfectly with the plugin. This is the official demo of Storefront, and the message you see on the blue bar below is a built-in feature of WooCommerce. I can say that the welcome screen is the ugliest I have seen so far, but you can design something better. To be honest, I don't like the product page structure, but it's interesting that I have this product navigation slider on the right and left. PROTEO is a promising WooCommerce theme, and I think it is the only one in this video that comes with a sticky header, at least in the demo. The Winter Collection section below has this nice hover effect, where you can see the backside of the product or zoom in. You can add a product to your wishlist like so, but I don't see the page where I can go check out my wishlist. The home page looks nice, and you can select two variations. Homepage 2, which has a slider at the top, and Homepage 3, which has a product slider as the first section. Here is how the single product page looks like, and the cart page once you add some products there. Orchid Store is the last one in my video, but definitely not the last WooCommerce theme out there. They have three demos: the default demo, a demo made for Elementor, and the RTL demo. Let's check out the Elementor demo, which means that you can use the free page builder plugin to easily edit everything on your pages. The home page looks nice, with this slider near two discount banners, some details about the shipping, products, as well as the customer support, different categories, and the newest products arrive. Your clients can quickly view a product, and I think that a product with read more instead of add to cart on the button is out of stock. I was right, and I like the product page design and the way it behaves on scrolling. This is the shop page that looks nice, and once you add a product to the cart, you can go to that page by clicking on this button. Alternatively, you can click on this cart icon in the header menu to quickly view what's in your cart. You can delete products right here if you change your mind. This is it for today. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe, then ring the bell to get notified when future videos are published. Keep up the good work, and see you in the next one. Cheers!